Well, check out what was spotted on I-95. Your eyes are not deceiving you. That is a shark seen hanging out of the back of a pickup truck. The man who shot the video says he spotted this yesterday on 95 near the exit to Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. He said it appeared to be a fishing crew.